quiet start to the morning today. Some clouds in the sky as well. We'll see most of them stick around throughout the afternoon hours today. Temperature right now, 42 degrees. Those winds pretty calm at the moment. We'll see them start to pick on up later on this afternoon. But look at these high temperatures for today. 77 expected here in the metro, 72 up in Belzona, and 76 down in Macomb today. So make sure you get out and enjoy all this sun for today and all these warmth, because we're going to see some big changes ahead after tomorrow morning. So we're watching what's left of the atmospheric river. It's going to be forming a low pressure system that's going to drop a cold front that's going to be bringing us some rain showers early parts of tomorrow morning. But for today, again, plenty of warm temperatures, high pressure just off to our east, bringing those winds from the south and all of those warm temperatures along with it. And then tomorrow, that cold front's going to be moving through early parts of the morning, so it could be affecting your morning commute. I'll have a full breakdown of that in just a second. But after that front moves through tomorrow, it's really going to be bringing some cold air along with it. Temperatures that we usually see in January are what we're going to be seeing this weekend and going into early parts of next week. So a little bit of a closer look into the rain around 4:30 tomorrow morning. That's when the metro region, we're going to be seeing most of our heaviest rainfall going into the morning hours. And then eventually it'll be from Meridian down to Natchez. They'll see the strongest line of showers and thunderstorms moving on through right around rush hour. So right around about 6:30, 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. So make sure if you're driving along these I-55 south or in this region, make sure you drive with a little bit of some extra caution going about your day. And the system is moving to the southeast, so into the Pine Belt around the mid-morning hours tomorrow around 9:30. Us here in the metro in our Delta and Eastern counties, most of us are going to be seeing just some moderate to light heavy rain showers in the morning hours. And it looks like by later parts of the afternoon, most of us are going to be clearing on out of the rain. Just south of I-20 and east of 55 are still going to be seeing that light to moderate rain showers. And then late in the afternoon, going into Friday evening hours, a lot of us start to clear on out of the rain. We're just left with some clouds to end out the day tomorrow. We are expecting some pretty decent rainfall as this system moves on through, about an inch to possibly up to 2 inches of rain, again, as this system moves on through the area for tomorrow. So sunshine in 77 degrees for today, 60 as the high temperature for tomorrow, along with those rain chances moving on through early in the day. And then after that front passes, we'll really start to see some cold weather in the forecast. High temperatures for the weekend are only going to be in the 50s. Waking up, temperatures are going to be just at that freezing mark, if not below freezing. So frosty starts to the day for the weekend. Sunshine continues on into Monday, and some more clouds build in later parts of the week.